Hi, this is Shobhus from Codeboxer. I recorded this video for this blog post. Show custom taxonomy as post listing admin columns. So let me give an example what I am trying to achieve and what I am not achieving. So this is default post type, all post, and it has taxonomy, default taxonomy, category and tags, and we can see it here. So we can show it here. And for a new post type, CVX Google Map, I tried to add category. That name is CVX Google Map Cat. That's a new taxonomy. And I have these taxonomies, and I already added some post to those taxonomies. But in screen area, I don't see the category taxonomy here, not here. So I was thinking what I did wrong. And here is the code that I used for adding the taxonomy. That's the WordPress core function register taxonomy. And I found that I didn't add this default parameter show admin column, show underscore admin underscore column. And this property or this argument is by default false in WordPress core. So by default, the way I used without this, and I didn't get the category here. So now I will enable this show admin column true. Sorry. Now I see it here, and I need to enable from. Yeah, I can see it here. So I can enable this from here. So why I wrote this blog post? Because this parameter, the show admin column, is default is set false, and that is why we need to set it to manually. I can show it, like I can search from here. So here is the register taxonomy function, and we need to check here set props show admin column, that is false. So this is the reason why we don't see the custom post types, custom taxonomies with any post types in the screen area and also in the admin area. So we have to use, or we have to declare our code while we initially is the register taxonomy perfectly, or checking this in mind if you want to show the admin columns or not. So that's it, and thank you.